Hi friends, welcome to another video of Geek Bullets YouTube channel. So as you know, Microsoft officially released Windows 11 and Microsoft also released PC Health Check tool to check if your PC support Windows 11 or not. I have already installed this tool, you can also install. I will provide link in the description. So when you install this tool, you get an option to check. Now as you can see, it's showing this PC can't run Windows 11. So to fix this error, you have to enable two things mainly in your computer. First is fast secure boot, and second thing is you have to enable TPM. So first we are going to check if secure boot is enabled in my PC or not. To check that, first press Windows plus R key, then type msinfo32. After typing this, click on OK. So as you can see, secure boot state is turned on. If it's showing off for you, then go to BIOS setting and then you can enable. I will show in the later part of this video. Okay, so secure boot state is enabled. So let's move toward second option, which we are going to check. As you can see, it's already showing TPM 2.0 is required for running Windows 11. So let's press Windows plus R key, type tpm.msc, click on OK. As you can see, compatible TPM cannot be found. Okay, so my PC does not support TPM, but still I can fix this error by enabling Intel Platform Trust technology. So I am using an Intel CPU and I am using an Asus motherboard. So I am going to go to Asus motherboard BIOS setting, then I can enable Intel Platform Trust technology, and after that this error will be fixed permanently, and then I can get future updates of Windows 11. So let's close this and let's go to BIOS setting and let's enable it. Okay guys, as you can see, I am in my PC's BIOS utility, and to boot into BIOS mode, you have to press either F2 or delete key. For every PC, key would be different. So in my Asus motherboard, I have to press F2 and delete key. Let's go to advanced mode. After, I am going to go boot option. As you can see, there is a secure boot option available there. Click on it, it's enabled, and Windows UEFI mode is selected. Now go to advanced, then go to PCHFW configuration. As you can see, here is Intel Platform Trust technology option is available. Enable this option, click on enable, click on OK. Now to save this setting, press F10 key and then click on OK. That's it. Windows will now start and hopefully the error will be now resolved. Okay, so now Windows has started. Let's check if this error got resolved or not. So I have already opened PC Health Check application. Let's click on check now. As you can see, now it's showing this PC can run Windows 11. So this error got resolved. Now I will get future updates of Windows 11 whenever it gets available for everyone. So hope you found this video helpful. If you do, then please like, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. This will help me to create more such videos. Thank you guys for watching.